Ultimate Edition Basic Animation. This DVD covers all the basic techniques of animation. Follow along with Hypno as he goes step by step through the different techniques you will need to create your own characters and stories.
Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome to our Ultimate Animation Style Basic. My name is Tommy Chan, also known as Hypno, and I'm from Urban Expression Project, www.thehypno.com. Thank you for picking up this DVD. To me, animation is not really just imitating a character here, a character there. In the end, you should be able to have fun with it, animate whatever you have within your own style. And the ultimate thing for me, animation is to create a story and just making a new character, a new story from scratch. It's very easy to imitate stuff. Of course, learning how to do animation in the beginning is good to have some kind of model to imitate. But later on, it's just a lot more fun to create your own character and stuff like that. But in order for you to be able to do that and create your own characters and your own kind of storyline, you do need to know some basic. This DVD, we're going to go over some basic. It's not going to be super, super duper basic, popping and waving isolation and stuff like that. So if you don't know how to pop or how to isolate, this DVD is going to be a little bit more difficult for you. So if you don't know how to do it and wish to be able to learn easily, all you got to do is go to our website, www.thehypno.com, and you can check out our How to Pop and How to Wave Ultimate Collection. Those are the basics, the Super Foundation DVD. I really highly encourage you to get that if you don't know how to pop or how to wave. In this DVD, we're going to show you a couple of techniques. We don't necessarily show you moves, because moves, I can show you 1,000 moves, but in the end I might not be able to teach you anything. But if I show you techniques, if you practice and practice these techniques, in the end you'll be able to create your own move easily. So that's why in this Ultimate Basic DVD collection, we mainly study and teach you, or make you study and learn all the techniques. So it's all technique based in this DVD. So just to go over a couple of things what we're going to learn today. Basic strobing, which is very important for animation. Hit and move, and move and hit technique. It sounds kind of the same, but once we get into it, you're going to understand why. Basic ticking, dime stopping, speed control, which is when to do slow motion, when to stop, when to dime stop, when to strobe, so stuff like that. And then in the end, we're going to have some basic story create, you know, how show you how to create your own story or character. I know it's easy for me to tell you a story and just tell you to do it, but in the end, we're going to give you a little bit of a concept or exercise that you can actually practice at home to kind of build on your own creativity as well. And in the very, very end of this DVD, we're going to have a bonus section, which if you don't know our Elite Expression DVD, those DVD is just really fast-paced combination. It's mostly level 3 to level 5 DVD. There's really no verb instruction. You just kind of follow and learn kind of style. So we're going to add a couple of bonus. So you're going to have a couple of those elite combination. Basically, it's going to be using strobing, hit and move, ticking, dime, style like that, to just give you another idea, another concept of how to put moves together. So I hope you will enjoy this animation DVD. And of course, all these stuff is techniques. So please, don't try to just do everything all at once. I'm sure if you don't know anything, if this is your first time learning these kind of style, please take your time. Don't be afraid to just kind of study one chapter at a time and not jump left and right. So, and make sure you practice as well, because these techniques, it's not just like moves that you can just, you know, do a step left, right, and that's the end of it. It actually takes time. You do have to practice to a certain amount of extent to be able to get it. So I hope you enjoy it. I'm sure I'll be enjoying teaching you. So let's get started.